If you're thinking of raising money for water for Sudan, it just takes some creativity and a real desire to get something done.
How much is the
25 cents.
Two for 25 cents.
Two for 25.
My name is Robin Hill, and I'm a teacher here at Number 9 School. I've been part of helping out the boys group with their bookstore project to help water for Sudan.
25.
There you go, that'll be 50 cents.
My name is Shannon Costanzo, and I do a program called Great Beginnings and Blossoming Readers at Number 9 School. The Water for Sudan project is going to be what we continue to do until we raise enough money to get that well drilled with our name on it.
As a result of this, they really have developed a passion for giving and doing for others.
My name is Bernice Green. I am the vice principal here at School Number 9.
Coming together as a group, coming together as a team, has really helped these boys.
Working at the store has been a real learning experience for all the kids that have been involved. So I've been really impressed with their commitment to this project and what they've been able to do with the little that they do have. They've raised almost $3,000 this year.
The boys that are chosen for the group are boys that we know have some very good leadership skills that may need to learn some new strategies to put their leadership skills to the best practice.
I just know that projects like this really, really do change lives.
We keep working like as a team, not trying to fight or anything when we sell things, because many people in Sudan, they'd be getting sick because they've been drinking dirty water.
I'm just thrilled with the work that they've done and what they've been able to accomplish.
They've been very active within their own communities as a result, I believe, as a result of this Water for Sudan project.
There are many different ways that you can do fundraising. Talk with the students in your school and see what they're really interested in doing. Let it be their idea, let their energy drive it, and you would be surprised at what kids can accomplish.